Do you want to offer list price in a seller's market? I'm Stacy Christofferson, C4 Real Estate Team with Coldwell Banker in Station Park in Farmington, Utah. We're doing a quick series of videos on how to write offers in a seller's market. Earnest Money was the first video. Be sure to check out our playlist if you missed it. Today I'm going to talk about sales price. So normally when you write an offer, your agent, we will go in, we'll pull comps and we'll say, hey, this is what the house, you know, house is comparable to that one have sold for. Let's make an offer like this. In a seller's market, pretty much it's the wild, wild west. So regardless of comps, if there are multiple offers, we are writing offers for what I would almost call just silly amounts right now. The hardest part is getting your foot in the door. Of course, appraisal is always an issue regardless of your financing. So when you're coming up with a price, of course, have your agent pull the comparables so you're not completely out in left field with your price. But do know in a seller's market, you will have to make an offer over the list price in order to be competitive. And this is in addition to your earnest money, which I talked about in the first video. Stay tuned, stay on this playlist. The next video, we are going to talk about home warranties. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Click subscribe and we'll see you soon.